Good evening, I'm Nicholas Hoare. Inga Moore is a very well-known British illustrator who has produced some wonderful works over the years, two of which are of their type legends, The Wind in the Willows, which is a consistently popular edition, and the other one is The Secret Garden. But she's also an author in her own right. And in this particular instance, she has not only illustrated, but actually written, A House in the Woods. A House in the Woods is a delightful little book that depicts what happens when a rather large and galumphing moose decides to take a little bit of a rest on top of Piglet's house. An equally bear, who is rather cumbersome himself, does exactly the same thing in another little piglet's house. The result is when the mortified pigs come home, ostensibly to sleep, they discover, if I can get the right page, that their houses are no more. And in them and on them are, respectively, this large and soporific bear, and this equally large and very lanky moose. So rather than be one-upped by their brand new occupants, they suggest, or rather the moose does, that they all get together and build a house. And it's the story of what happens when the moose, in his wisdom, and he is a wise old bird, decides that he's going to hire a group of beavers. Enter the beavers, if I can again get the right page, who come charging along in their jalopies and construct the house in exchange for bucket loads of peanut butter and jam sandwiches. So the story concerns the construction of the house in the woods, and of course the beavers do a great deal of that, and the results. The book is populated with detail. You have everything from little bits of joint and stone construction and ropes and pulleys and pails. And children like nothing better than to dig into detail. A delightful book, very pastoral, very countrified, very funny. And of course, at the end, the exhausted characters tumble into bed, the one with the other, quite happily, and even the moose with his giant antlers spends the night comfortably ensconced with his neighbors and brand new friends. Delightful book, beautifully illustrated as always, A House in the Woods, Inga Moore. And on that rather countrified note, good night.